crooked contractors looking to take advantage of people in Ruston as they try to recover from a devastating tornado.
We anticipated in an emergency like this that you would have some less than scrupulous contractors.
I'm Jamie Ostroff, and I investigate Thursday at 9 and 10.